So I went from that to this. Yep. And all I used was a wire brush with the drill, spray paint, just black, and a oil marker. Very simple. Boom. Nice, right?